time is a fundamental unit of life. I'm always fascinated by why different species show different biological time, why elephants' development takes longer than mouse development. Answering those fundamental questions is my biggest motivation.
For a long time, early embryonic development of different species could not be researched due to ethical and technological limitations. Miki Ebisuya has developed a new approach to bypass these problems. Using pluripotent stem cells, which can develop into any cell type of an organism, she's able to study the pace of specific biochemical processes in embryonic development.
When I realized that I can now study or compare different animal species in the lab and with those stem cells, I was really, really excited. And we call the collection our stem cell zoo.
This unique collection of different stem cells makes a systematic comparison possible and provides information about the speed of biological development. In the future, Miki Ebisuya would like to research why the biological clock moves at different paces. Her foundational research could lead to very specific applications in the future.
Currently, organoids, 3D tissue structures, take a lot of time to develop. But if we can accelerate developmental time, we can make organ-like structures in shorter time, and that may be useful for regenerative medicine.
Miki Ebisuya will begin her new era at the TU Dresden.